in Phoenix, the 90-square-block business district, once the financial center of Arizona, is a chaos of mud and debris.
Think about the dust that comes through with our sandstorms and then the rain that comes through to form mud that would build year after year. Then this place would certainly look a lot different than it does today.
Mud-filled floors crash and tumble, and piled-up debris collapses towers from within.